because you show great love to what we are doing. Do subscribe, comment, and share this to your friends.
Baltopla TV, they're awesome.
This is amazing. I'm with a mother. Yes, baby, come. Okay, for the first time at Baltopla TV, you can see this baby girl. Baby girl, how are you? Yeah. How are you? We are just asking people how the event was, the concert. And we have one of the, he's a mother, as I can see. And he's going to tell us more. How was the event? Madam, just introduce yourself and tell us more about the event according to how expectation was.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so my name is Hadassa Ndatabaye. The event was, I was blessed. I mean, it's not usual to see such many people that come to support and everything, but to be here in Kenya and having such people to come and support, it was wonderful. Yeah. I was shocked, and it was a blessing, truly.
Hadassa Ndatabaye, and we have heard that the concert host was Ndatabaye. Is any somehow you are it?
Yes, nice. Ndatabaye is my husband, and this is my daughter Naraya, and yeah.
So you came all the way from Canada. What was in your mind? What was you thinking about this event, and how was does your expectation met? Or
okay, so when I was coming. I mean, I always see big concerts like here in Africa, so I was expecting to see a lot of people because back home when you host concerts, sometimes it's not a lot of people that come, right? Yeah. So just to see people coming here and just, you know, having this vibe and, you know, coming to support, it was truly a blessing. So I would not say I was disappointed because my expectations were met.
Yeah, many people told us that they have experienced the move of God.
Yes.
Yeah,
and my only one request was that people will be touched and hearts will be transformed, right? So, and to see that people were here and they were here to receive what God has intended them to receive, it was a blessing.
Yeah. One word just to appreciate on the behalf of your husband, to tell people who have come, who supported you in one way.
One word I want to say. First of all, I want to say thank you to each and every individual that was able to come here. Truly, it is a blessing as Christians to come together and help one another, right? Sometimes people get a little bit complicated when it's about like when you have to come in and pay, right? But it's not about the money, because at the end of the day we have to be logic, right? Because for us to host this concert, people spend money, right? So it's not that we want to get money from people's pocket, it's that we just want to be able to meet the expectations and the money that we have spent, right? So, and also one thing I want to say is when you seek God, he will truly reveal himself to you, right? Like, there is no way that God will disappoint his people. So the one word I can say to all these people who came here is that God will meet your expectations. God will meet you where you meet him. That's all I have.
Yeah. What's next? We have heard that there's another concert next time. Can you tell me more about?
So we do have another concert in Rwanda, December 8th. That's going to be, I believe, in Serena Hotel. Yeah. That's what it's called. I'm not familiar with the place, but it's going to be huge. Bigger than this, definitely, because
so
it's a big.
Welcome place. People from Nairobi who will be able to.
Yeah, please, like anybody who can, who will be in Rwanda, who would like to receive anything that has to do with ministering or has a passion for God, please come and see us. Come and be among us and just come and help worship with us. Everybody, all Kenyans are invited.
Okay. Joshua, you are welcome in Kigali on 8th December. Thank you very much for your time. And
thank you for having me.
Nazungumza na watu tofauti kuhusu concert ambayo imefanyika siku ya leo hapa Komarock katika kanisa la Calvary Church. Niko na mtu mgeni ambayo ni mgeni hapa Kenya na ametoka inchi. Atakuja kujulisha mwenyewe. Nataka ni mpaze microphone atueleze kuhusu mkutano hii. Na kwanza ataanza akijieleza majina yake na anatoka inchi gani.
Alright. My name's Elize Bigirimana from Rwanda, all the way from Rwanda. I'm a married man with two kids. And I thank God.
Yeah, Erize, you came all the way from Kigali. you came just for this concert. Why? What motivated you more to come in Kenya for this concert?
The first motivation is to serve God. God has called me to serve Him. So, and I agree and I say I am ready for serve Him in Rwanda and abroad. Yeah, exactly. Nice is my best friend from many years. And the second is the anointed man. I loved his songs. That's why when the day he asked me to join him, helping him for the concert, I didn't deny. I said yes, let's do it.
So according to your point of view, how was the concert?
And the concert, my point is, the concert was so powerful, so anointed.
What did you saw different according to your expectations?
Okay, you know, when you prepare the concert, you expect so much people. They didn't come as I was expected, but I was praying and I say, let your will be done.
Let the will of God be done.
And the will of God, I have seen the will of God.
From Kigali, let's come go back from to Kigali. To Kigali, what do you do? I have seen you from different teams. Can you tell me more about your ministry?
Yeah, in Kigali, I just do this music. I'm a worship leader in a Foursquare Church, and a worship leader in Igisubizo Ministries. And I'm an artist by my own. That's my work.
So comparing the concert in Kigali and the concert that happened here in Nairobi, is there any difference or what have you experienced here in Kenya?
In Rwanda, we are step ahead about this concert, about things of concerts. In Kigali, we are step ahead to Nairobi. That's what I can say. If I have much time here, we can share what I have about the concerts I've seen in Rwanda.
Any word, as we come to the end of this interview, any word for our viewers?
Nothing but God bless you, and I love you all.
You guys, you have listened from him. He's a minister of God, true gospel, and he's an artist. He was part of the event or the concert, as he has come to say. And thank you very much for staying with us. This is just the belief about how people are sharing with us their point of view concerning the event. Thank you very much for watching us. Stay tuned. My name is Eric Museveni from Botopla TV.